Alright, so we just got a few more minutes to go. We're hovering right at 108, and we're doing direct heat right now. And let's see, got some roasted garlic on top. The fat's rendering off nicely, and looks like the meat will be a nice medium rare if I don't lapse and let this go past 125 on the grill. Okay.